prime target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
target destroyed. Three to go. Continue to engage at your discretion. Enemy interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
We'll go. Here they come. Take them down. Okay, recruits. Pay attention to who's on what side. The newest IFF is connected to our entire force via satellites. It's reliable, so trust your radars. Okay, let's completely blind those bastards.
Targets remaining.
That radar was just about to go online.
Push the cat air when you're back. Base is too far from Allied territory.
Trigger, there's one more to go.
Was the last radar vehicle. Great work. Radar vehicle's destroyed, but the interceptor shows no sign of retreating. Take it out. Continue with the mission. Crush as many as you can. Target destroyed.
Just affect your field of vision. They also mess with your HUD and radar. The Seekers can sometimes lose their lock-on to their targets, too.
Taxi.
without damaging any public facilities? That's gonna be a circus.
He's on radar. They're close.
Wait, they're being launched.
You're clear to engage. They're probably hostile.
Judging by the way they look and move, they gotta be drones.
Well spotted, clown. No doubt about it, we're dealing with UAVs. But that doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down. These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them. HQ, this is Golem 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs. Repeat, bandits are drones.
Golem 1, that doesn't matter. Destroy all enemy fighters and get out.
It doesn't matter? He's saying the war can change in an instant. Get over it.
Yeah, I just wish they'd give us a bit more warning.
Golem Squadron, surround them! Destroyed. Hell yeah.
Golem Squadron, you're not gonna let Mage get all the glory, are ya?
Three enemies to go.
Bandits are in the clouds!
does a few moves, but that's about it. Just chase him down and pull the trigger.
Trigger, don't let them give you the runaround. Take them down one at a time.
He escaped into the clouds!
Missiles depleted.
Without any casualties.
Nice work, everyone. Mission complete. RTB.
No casualties. We couldn't have done any better. Returning to base.
I don't know. Maybe the bandits we took down caused civilian casualties.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
You shoot, someone gets killed. The guys in charge take care of the rest.
Target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.